What's going on, you guys? It's Mr. X, or no, Ken 25 car, Ken 45 car. With another installment of, that's not my recording. Oh, I'm still recording. Yes, it does say please connect your controller, but we're good. Going about 80, 84, 85. Man, try it. Right, they see you, dog. Bro, they're so easy to mess with. I swear they are. They're computers. It's so easy to mess with a police officer. It's hilarious to me, man. I'm telling you. It's funny. It takes me back to what I actually did, used to do these things. But still, man, it's crazy to me. I'll try to get that. They looking for me. But yeah, man, it's all good, you know what I'm saying? It's all good. But yeah, I really haven't been recording for a while because I've been working and y'all putting in my hours every day, doing my thing, living my life, such and such, you know what I'm saying? I'm trying not to let anyone try to ruin my life or nothing like that, but my life is very valuable and very precious, you know what I'm saying? But that's just my perspective, if you will. Yes, I know I'm in the middle of a chase, but I'm just cruising, talking to you guys. Yeah, so it's cool, you know. It's just how it be, you know what I'm saying? People don't really change, they stay the same. Oh my God, look at him swerving, bro. This man think he really doing something. See, he hitting me, but it ain't really offended me. Oh, here's that V8 engine. Oh my God, he's so stupid. Funny. Oh, he fell off. He fell off, bro. Oh no, that man said he gone, bro. That nigga dead. What? Oh, funny. I know y'all saw that. I know y'all. I know. I know y'all see what happened to what went down, man. Oh, he came back. All right. Are they going the right way, actually? I don't know if they're going the right way. Get out the way, man. You guys won't make it far. How funny is that? That's what I'm talking about. Oh, wow. That was funny. That's right. That's right. Of course, there ain't no stock engine. This thing is supercharged. What are you talking about? It's got a 6.4-liter V8 engine, supercharged by twin turbos, I guess. And it has like 580 horsepower. What are you talking about, officer? That goes up like 200 miles an hour on the freeway. Like 0 to 60 is like 4.9 seconds. Oh. That's that crap, man. That was not. I'll take it 5 grand from me, bro. What? Come on, man. Y'all, I'm rich. I got money on me. Still, to this day. Till this day, man. Till this day, till this day, till this day. I never changed my car. Samsung watch. 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 That's 149. Right, let's go find. Pull up in the Chrysler. All right, let's do some races on live. Don't like this one, dude. Oh, 6. Okay, I got about an hour to leave. Cause they said they'll pick me up at 1 o'clock, y'all. So, all right, y'all. Gotta upload it on my computer when I'm done, y'all. He's going against that C7, C6. Let's go. One of my favorite cars of all time that Chrysler has ever made was the Chrysler 300C. It's heavy, but it's a baller's car, man. You know what I'm saying? Back in the day, this is the closest thing you could ever get to a like expensive car, man. Like what? I love this car. And I still want one to this day. Well, this particular car, I guess it's all right. Run your ass over, man. Dang, I did a full 360. Oh, I forgot I had a bike. I could have just used the bike on that. But I'm so used to driving cars. It's there's no way I can lose. All right, chat. Oh, yeah. That's the drift I was waiting for. Don't y'all worry, I'm coming up there and I got a little something for your ass. Oh. Yeah, I'm gonna buy me a Samsung watch. Oh. All right. What's the lightest car that I have? I'll go for this thing. Motherfucker. think about going for these. These are nice. I like these. All right, hold on. Oh. Some tires. I just put it on the easiest, man. I'm gonna get my bread up. I know I got 2 million, but I don't feel rich. I need like 5 or 6 mil. I mean, look at the graphics of this game. This game has so much polishness when it came out. It was fresh. Out of San Diego. You feel me? Oh. A little turnaround stuff. Cinematic cameras. I guess this is a competition. Why you hidden? Hate you for a reason. We flying now. Right. There we go. Nah, y'all ain't coming up here. I think y'all got it like that, but y'all really don't. What I'm talking about. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. That's what's up, bro. This is a fast car, man. I like this car, man. No wonder why they call it the 350 Roadster. All right, two out of three. Oh man. $2.2 million. Screw. This dude is getting destroyed off the line, bro. I'm already bussing 200 miles an hour. Fudge. I overshot it. This is probably the fastest car I've owned right now. He said, "What is this? You know what this is? It's you tasting defeat from a Ford GT cooking your ass. Like for sure." Oh, no. All right. We back in this thing.
Hey, we're back.
You ain't gonna beat me again, bro. You only beat me one time. Look at this man. You're going the wrong way, dude. All right, baby, let me finish up this video that I'm doing, and then I'll be right out, okay? Trying to focus, y'all. I'm gonna upload this when I finish. Publish it. Damn. All right. Make sure you like, share, and comment, and subscribe to all your friends and family, you know, et cetera, et cetera. X out. Vice versa.